If you've become the kind of person that someone else, when they succeed, when something good happens in their life, when you see that they've accomplished something and it bothers you, it upsets you, that's a problem. That's a trait of Shaitan.